Another chainsaw attack on Auckland's most famous pine has lopped more years off its life. A Northland family was this afternoon arrested on One Tree Hill and charged with criminal damage.